I call these moments with Joe. Not bothering him, letting him do his work, and letting you guys see the detailed work that gets done at MustangMedic.